Type 1 diabetes happens because of the problem with the pancreatic beta cells, which are destroyed because of formation of some autoantibodies against them, as a result of which there is absolute insulin deficiency, while type 2 diabetes happens because the insulin is not able to work correctly, which is called as insulin resistance. And later on, over a period of time, these patients also may develop insulin deficiency. So that is the basic difference between the patients with type 1 and type 2 diabetes.